and those who died left children to be cared for.